Welcome to the new world, a world where everything is possible. Here, players take the roles of intrepid colonists from the old world seeking to make lives for themselves. Featuring a very unique crafting and farming system with buildings inspired by 17th century alchemy. Experience everything from alliance to treason in this sandbox open world PvP game. Welcome to the free MMO, Salem.
Hello, so today I will go through the insanity patch. I'll do my daily chores for anyone that's not watching. First things off, insanity patch. Basically what it does is it's a new way to kill us. So if we're offline for like, well, if we are online doing nothing for like 30 to 50 hours, we will basically die. Yeah, that's permadeath. But there are actions that combat this, such as gardening, which makes you, be like peaceful or calm and not be insane. There are other actions that make you go crazy, like wearing a Cthulhu mask or, like killing a chicken. Let's see if I have a chicken. I mean a turkey. I have no turkeys to kill. Maybe I have one here. Yep. So if I kill it, I get some insanity points, which will be reflected by the top masks. You will see them change if I ever get too crazy. Anyway. Back to explaining about insanity patch. There are many actions that will trigger this insanity thing, such as seeing a wish push or most of the darkness animals. But I don't live in the darkness, so it doesn't matter. I'm mostly interested in how to remove insanity. So there are several ways. One is to make crosses. Simple crucifix. Why? Because when you do whittling, for some reason you get more calm. Fishing also removes insanity. Catching butterflies remove insanity. Rolling dough, playing musical instrument, and smoking on the hookah. Who knows, maybe gardening too. Anyway, there is a new crop called tobacco. And the fertilizing has been redone. That's going to be tough on some people. Maybe on me because I have rotating farms. Anyways, let's play. I have no idea what I have to do today. First things first, faith and wisdom. I need to finish getting my faith and wisdom skill for the day. And maybe get one point. Oh. Hello. I haven't seen any psychotic episodes yet. I like to be not crazy. So what can I study? I can study this. Do I have anything else? What is this? 8,000. No, let's study a spider. The weird sounding spiders. Ugh. Oh, and I can get a stock some cultivars point as well. Let's try this. Study. One brain won't do it. Let's do this. And one rose. Do I have any roses? Yeah, I have tons of roses. Anyway, about insanity. Yeah, it's not so much of a problem. Nothing really happened to you as long as you just play. And as long as you are able to do everything you usually do. Oh, there's a rose. And now I need tobacco planting. Low and lore, stocks and cultivars, and natural philosophy. So I'm going to need... Ghost Rider mask. I mean a Ghost Rider pumpkin. Oh, I need this. Animal glue. Oh, and it also, this update also brings a new buildable item. It's a bed. So basically this bed, if I sleep in it, I will log out automatically. And I will gain more inspiration points when I go to sleep. There's also being a new change to that teleporting thing. So basically there is no more cooldowns. When I want to teleport somewhere, it just takes like 40 seconds or 20, no idea. And I just do this little dance, waiting dance. But I don't want to teleport right now. I want to... Oh, I actually had lots of glue. Perfect. What else? Oh, I needed a Ghost Rider. Ghost Rider. There's one Ghost Rider. One. Scary. Let's try another one. Scary. I'm low on black bile, so what I usually do is just get some acorns. I'll open the cheat for auto-eating. Let's see what else I can do. Yep, more acorns. Anyway, this insanity patch also seems to affect players, since I'm talking by myself right now. Low and lore. What should I get for low and lore? Oh, I can get a... Beach Park Origami. I hope I have some dried bark, maybe. Bunny, bunny, cougars, bunnies, 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 bears, bunnies. There's a bear, more bear. Oh, here's one. Perfect. And if I do some whittling, I will lose insanity points. Okay. Low and lower, how much? Whoa. One, two. What should I get for low and lower? I have no idea. Oh, these are really nice. No! Ah! I ate my potato. Oh, Indian corn. Study. And study. Okay, that was perfect. What else do I have here? That won't work. Oh, I know what will work. A sunflower. And I have tons of sunflowers. Let's reset this. Okay. Sunflower. Study. One more. Perfect. Low and lower. A kite might actually be useful. Kite. So I will craft two kites just to have two kites or three. Although three kites. Just to have them ready for when I need them. So this is Arcadia. A big city, a safe city, a city. Oh, loading. Three, I need nine. Every kite requires three sharpened sticks. And one cloth. I need nine bugs, which I will craft into sharpened sticks. And when I do the skill to make the sharpened sticks, I will lower my insanity. So insanity doesn't really affect some people. Except me, that I'm talking alone, still. Oh, let's eat free food. Let's see, who's online? Oh, someone talked to me. Hello. Let's give him my link. Oop. Listen to me. Talk to myself about the insanity patch. Anyway, what else do I need to get tobacco planting? Oh. First things first, craft, processing and materials, and a sharpened stick. Craft everything. Two left. Now inspirationals, toys, and a kite. Windborne kite. Let's do three of those. And I should probably put a timer for me. I don't want to be playing this too much. Let's do stopwatch start. Okay. These wood choppings are really good for upkeep right now. The first one reduces 20% upkeep. I guess it's better for newbies now, so I'm keeping them. Kites, I'll study one. One. Okay, and I can get tobacco planting. Tobacco, smoking weed of the Southern Americas, a custom to the natives, of the natives. It is most popularly ingested via smoking pipes. Smoking tobacco takes the edge of the madness and slowly encroaches the minds of pilgrims. Shred tobacco. What's a shred tobacco? Shred tobacco. So 20 dry leaves gives me one shredded tobacco. Okay. That's whenever I get to plant tobacco. Let's see. One of my compost bins was out, so I should probably get some turkey meat. Oh look, I got one of those. Wadey waddle. How many do I have empty? Just one? Two empty. Yeah, I'll put one in each. One and one. Okay, nice. And worms. Since I'm not farming my corn for now, I will use the worms on my turkey coop. One, two, three, four. 64. 1, 2. Let's put them inside. Oh, I heard turkey droppings are also really good, especially the fertile turkey droppings. They give plenty and speed. Inspect. Actually, I might have something important here. Let's take a look. Fertilizers. Latika, I did some fertilizer tests, so I can show you the results. First for hay. This is the first test. So the first piece of hay gives you 110 influence, meaning that just one hay would be enough to raise 10 points from the... let's take a look at one of these farms. Not that one, maybe this one. Inspect. Yeah, not that one. This one, yeah. So here I would need to plant cabbage, and I need to get 10 points, so one hay would be enough. Before I would use two hay, so that's pretty good for getting T3 crops out of farms with two bars. However, if I have a rotating T3 farm, that's kind of a problem. I have to do a combination of hay, that's probably until 5 pieces of hay, and then complete the rest with humus. So what's humus like? Humus is like this. Still very useful. Gives you speed, plenty, and influence, and 50 speed is quite a lot. So using 4 humus, that's already half the time, and nearly 50% plenty, and you get lots of influence. So humus basically got a huge buff. Well, that's if you... Yeah, it got a huge buff. So I'm guessing that getting higher purity pharmacy is easier now because of the plenty bonuses that we have. So continuing on, after humus, what else is important out here? We have Dross. Dross is also... Nah, let's not do Dross. Let's do wood choppings. Newbies like wood choppings, and I like wood choppings. So, this is the wood chopping test. Let's go take a look at my wood choppings. So the first wood chopping is minus 20% upkeep, and the second one is minus 10%. Already just using two wood choppings, that's a huge reduction in upkeep. I would say it's very easy to start farms now. Very easy. I guess it's a very good update for newbies. Anyway, continuing on. More fertilizers. One of my favorites are turkey droppings. Let's have a look at turkey droppings. There it is. Huge plenty and speed bonuses. So using 4 turkey droppings gives you about 60 or 70% plenty, and 60, 70, 80, close to 100% speed. So that's already double the speed time. You don't get, well, if you want to tier your farms, not tier, raise the purity or the ether of the farms. Yeah, just using 4 turkey droppings would give you half the wait time for cereal, that's 1.5 days. And plenty, that's quite a lot of plenty really, because you get lots of seeds from planting cereal. So again, I think it's... these updates make farming a lot easier. What's next? We have bone meal for those who like plant. Well, the problem now is that we can't really push fields like before because of the reductions. Bone meal. I should have like 100 kilograms of bone meal here. No, that's an empty barrel. Yeah, 100 kilograms of bone meal right here. So, bone meal has a huge, huge plenty bonus. At the first use, it's 100 plenty. I wouldn't use bone meal more than 4 or 5 times even. That's if you want plenty. Still, that would be just barely over 200% plenty. I guess that's 8 more cotton, pieces of cotton for T3, which using a weaving set would give you one extra piece of cloth. But still, it's not worth it. I prefer the speed bonuses from humus, for example, and influence. What else do we have? We have other tests such as clay. So, I'll show you the one for clay, which is quite interesting. But still, I hate clay. It's a very bad fertilizer. Why would you even put clay on your field? For this new update... So, using one piece of clay gives you 50%, minus 50% speed, meaning it's already double the time you actually wait. So, usually for cotton, you wait 4 days. After applying one piece of clay, that's 8 days, that's more than a week, just for using one piece of clay to get 60 influence, which is really nothing. You're better off using hay and then something else. Yeah, I hate clay. I hate clayt. No, just joking. Maybe. Lime. Before, people love to spam lime on their fields because it gave a crazy bonus to plenty. Usually I could even get 2000% plenty or 3000% plenty. Actually, I even have my lime stock bin next to my farm. You know why, right? But now clay sucks. Minus 50% speed and 50 plenty. Why would you even use this? There's no real good use for lime anymore on your fields. It's just going to make you wait an insane amount of time. Anyway, going to the next fertilizer, there's a really nice fertilizer called a bloom. What's a bloom? I believe that's what you get from making metal or something like that. Anyway, I just did 2 tests with bloom. Whoop. Just one bloom gives you 700 speed. That's a lot. That's 7 times faster. So imagine if you have a cotton that lasts 4 days to grow. 400% speed is actually 1 day. So 700% speed would be close to half a day to collect 1 cotton plantation. That's an extremely good fertilizer. What else can we find here? Crown manure was buffed. It's now the best fertilizer. 1 crown manure, you get 125 speed, 250 plenty, and 150 influence. So absolutely the best. I would stick to humus, hay, draws for speed, if you just want speed. Wood choppings for upkeep. Well, basically, upkeep. You only need upkeep. Yeah, I'd stick to wood choppings as the 4th used item if you're already at the lowest upkeep. And not charcoal. I'd probably go for draws, humus, or turkey droppings. So every farm should have 1, 2, or up to 3 turkey droppings per farm or humus. And make the 4th item be a wood chopping to get that 5%. Where is this? Well, to get that 5% reduction on the upkeep from the wood choppings. Anyway, I had to do some farming here. I believe I needed devil words, so I'll go collect my devil words. For this, well, first I need to put away my torch. I don't know why I have it here. Torch. Whoop. I have my garden shovel and I need my buckets of water. 1, 2, 3, 4, just in case. Oh, and look at my yellow flower. It's going to take a lot of time to grow. But it's an awesome rummaging slotable. I have an extra one here. I have very high slotting chances, so let's try it out. I can slot it on my Admiral's Jacket at 66%. This item has 90 to 30 difficulty. It's very difficult, and it has Faith and Wisdom and what's this called? Herbs and Sprouts. So, yeah, for some reason, even if I try to slot it on a mask, it's just 9% chance. Almost a guaranteed failure, 1 out of 10. 70% on the armor. That sounds right. That's a 30 difficulty item. 68. Anyway, the best chance on this should be 70%. Yep. It's impossible for it to go over 70%. I guess I need more skills to raise the chances, even though I'm already at 407 faith. And 227 pots and pans. I need pots and pans. No, I mean herbs and sprouts. Let's check this here. I'm also out of humus here. Let's put this worm over here. Okay. We need... That's 5, 15 pieces of humus. We have 3, 6, 12, 13, 14, 15. That's perfect. And we pick these ones. Let's activate the picking cheat. And pick automatically. Pick automatically. So many devil words. Why do I need devil words? I need devil words for deviled beavers. Anyway, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yep, and those are 15. 1, 2. I'm lagging a little bit. Lower my... Okay, that's better. Now water. Same thing with water. Okay, a little bit smoother. First humus on the pots, then water. It's better to work on quantities of pots and always using a garden shovel and high herbs and sprouts so that you get the most out of your gardening. I believe this will lower my insanity, and for some reason I think I have one insanity point. A happy face is not as happy here. I think it used to be happier. Or maybe I'm getting insanity points. Like me, not my character. Planting, 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 planting. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Okay, that was a good harvest. Let's go... Actually, let's go to Providence. There have been some changes in Providence as well. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Okay, this traveling to Providence takes quite a while. I guess it's 40 seconds, just me tapping my foot. And tapping my hand. Whoa, look, my foot is not tapping, it's actually... I think I have rubber feet. Ouch, and that head movement is going to drive me crazy. Poor head, he would have such a big headache. Okay, I'm in Providence, it's loading. Oh, I brought all my stuff. Anyway, this is a good chance for me to see if there's some extra beaver meat. Let's put my Twitch channel here. There's no one. It's very empty. Oh, look, someone's going home. Let's push them, just to bother them. Let's make them wait another 40 seconds. Push! Ha! Now you have to wait more. Let's wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So funny. Anyway, he had to cancel his teleport. And hopefully he will go to my stream. Continuing, there is one of these stalls that always sells beaver meat. for a good price. Every once in a while they raise the price by one, and I stop buying. Because I refuse to buy it at that price. So let's check if they restocked. It's winter, so they should have a lot. Nothing. Oh, they have beaver. Yeah, perfect. 71 and 20. Yep, so I'll buy everything. Everything's mine. Every single beaver. Every single beaver. I'm rich. No, I'm not rich. I'm poor now. I'm poor. I have no money. Oh, that's a lot of beaver. But I don't have the time to hunt beavers. And I don't want to leave sand, so I'd rather pay for beavers. What else do I have here? Oh, question mark. Bright leaf tobacco. That's a tobacco leaf. Interesting. They're selling a knife. Very bad crafted things. It's 12 difficulty. 9, 17. Wow. Let's see, what can I buy? Majesty sells me 50 tobacco seeds for 200 silver. I would buy them, except that someone in my town already has them. I'll just wait for them. Shredded gold leaf tobacco, that's nice. What can I sell to them? Oh, I can sell a membranous wing. That's JC likes being a troll. Enlarged bear. Oh, what a troll. What is this? Nice. Oh, that's a material to pave. There's no one here tonight. Everyone is sleeping or in their town. Oh, loading screen there. You bestsellers. Oh, those are the books.
To horror, to action and drama. We've got it all.
Every book is 100 silver. Second circle, witch guide. Anyway, I guess there's nothing or no one here. I'll just go back to my base. Oh, there's a newbie here. Watch my channel thing. And going home. Tap, tap, tap. Rubber feet, rubber feet. Rubber feet, rubber feet. Rubber feet, rubber feet. Almost there. Almost there, almost home. Hurry, you're too slow. And too ugly. Oh, and we're home. So much meat. Okay, first things first. Cooking. And before cooking, we need to fill up the fireplace. And I'm poor, I have 7 silver. I have to fill the fireplace and the stove. So that's about 2 bars of sticks. Yeah, that should be more than enough. Cricket, 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 cricket. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yep, that's 10. 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Perfect. Inside my house. Let's see this stuff. Oh, it's really low. 7. This should make it last. 92. Okay, that should be enough. 89. Oh, let's put one more. Okay. Now I have a combat alt I'm training, and I only want to get certain levels for him. So I should probably do some bear meat and some of those. I'll take some more of this and this. Now, crafting, food, game, Devil Beaver. Devil Beaver is that one. I can't even see. What's the hotkey L? Is it L? No. L is Lean Rabbit. Oh, so this is a hotkey. Hotkey? Yeah. I guess I can report this and get a bug hat. Yay! Free hat for slotting. So I discovered some conflicting thing. Conflicting hotkeys. Foots. Games. Lean Rabbit and Deviled Beaver. Conflict in hotkeys. Both are the letter L. Message sent. Okay, so more food. Screech. Two, three, four. I want to get rid of my bear meat. So much bear meat. Oh, I'm so dumb. I actually bought 40%. 40% beaver. No. Okay, I need to slice these ones. Two. I'll slice two of them. Actually, I can slice... Yeah, just two. I would do more, but I have no devil words. I guess I can do one more. Never mind. Going to the second floor. I have this storage for... 1, 2, 3. Just for red meat. And this other one is going to be for yellow meat. Anyway, storing food here. 1, 2, 3... Oh, my tamales. Oh, more tamales. I'll store it here. You know, I don't want to store it there for now. I'll store it here. I can't. Where can I store my stuff? That's my region food for meat. One piece of lard. We have one egg. Boop, 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 boop. There. If I dissect the frog, I get insanity levels. Am I okay? Am I okay? Yeah, I'm okay. Oh, I need iron. I need nails. Let's see if my friend is online. He's not online. Where's my iron? Should have it in this cupboard. Let's check the cupboard. I got the iron. Now I have to go to an anvil to make my nails. So craft, processing and materials. Next page, and nails. Clink! With a garden shovel. 5 nails. Nails are a good piercing artifact for starters. Now I need 12 planed boards. How am I going to get 12 planed boards if I don't have a suit? Actually, I do have a suit. Yeah, I do have a suit. But I shouldn't do it in the stream. It's risky. What am I missing? I need to get more... Law and lore. No, I mean more faith and wisdom. So I need to study one tumbleweed. One tumbleweed. I'll put one of these in my inventory because I will need it. I need one ghost rider. Just one. And I need black bile. I have a really cheap way of getting black bile. Yeah, this is my cheap way of getting black bile. Where's my food? Here, corn. Yeah, that should be enough, 200. So what do I do with 200 corns? Craft food corns, and I do corn on the cob, roasted corn on the cob. I activate my eating cheat. Eat, 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 eat. When doing roasted corn on the cob, there's a chance to get lard. And it's a pretty nice way to just get more stuff. Yeah, that should be more than enough to get my next faith and wisdom level to 409. Beat us! Okay. Next, I need to study one kite. 20,000 roses and maybe like 4 crucifix. Where's the kite? Here's the kite. One kite? Let's do one pumpkin head. Turn off the eating cheat. One crucifix, two crucifix, three crucifix, and four crucifix. I should study my weighty waddle. And now just go crazy for roses. I should have roses, right? Yeah. Yeah, that should be... Study, study, study. Let's activate the study cheat. More roses. I should have more roses. Why do I study so many roses, you might ask yourself? Because roses have a limit of inspiration use. 6525 inspiration. And that's 1375. That gives you a ratio of of points per inspiration of about 0.21, which is better than most faith and wisdom inspirations. So it's actually a pretty OP item. I'm missing one of these. Oh, I know what I'm missing. This. Rose. I need one spider. Two spiders. Should I do three spiders? No. One, two. How can I complete this? How? Let's try that one. And this. Yeah, perfect. Okay, I'll do some farming now. I almost ran out of ghost riders, so I need to pick up these ghost riders. Their plenty is not as good. And we are on a season that I shouldn't collect those. I'll wait on those. I'll get my corn though. I'm low on food. So now I'm going to do an example of how the new farming system actually works. Humus is actually very OP. So I'll do one field to test it out. Let's do 41 here. And we can just do 38 on the rest, right? Yep. And I need one more. 41. Do I have 45? 42, 50, 44. Corn seeds. Did I plant them? Okay, just a 6% plenty bonus. But that will change. I'll show you how or why. Well, first things first, storage. I store my important stuff. I store this curious Indian corn. And I store these corn husks. Okay, that's just food. Anyway, fertilizers. I will definitely need, if I want to reduce the upkeep, wood choppings. There's no other way, I think. I'll show you how wood choppings work. Yep, fertilizer test. What I opened before. For this I will need 4 turkey droppings. 1, 2, 3, 4. So let's do the test, and then I will explain why. So this is my highest corn, highest ether farm in this row. 41%, which will be 42%. And it has 25% upkeep when the lowest possible is 20% upkeep. So I would put a wood chopping. However, the first wood choppings... The first wood choppings won't give me what I want. Why? I'll show you why. This is why. Wood choppings. The first use is minus 20%, second use minus 10%, third minus 6, and fourth is minus 5, so I actually needed just 3 turkey droppings. And what does the turkey droppings do? Well, turkey droppings and humus, they have they are both really nice. I might prefer actually humus because it's better when it goes to speed. Well, cumulative. So this is what I have. It's very confusing, right? Anyway. Basically, I want to use either three turkey droppings or 3 humus. And then I want to put the fourth item to be a wood chopping so that it's minus 5% upkeep. And yeah, that way I can make my field be faster. It's corn, so I'm not really interested in the plenty bonus. The plenty would be 40... The plenty would be 40, 13, and 8. That's 53, 61%. That's a 61% plenty using turkey droppings. And 20, that's 45 plenty using humus. However, I get more speed when using humus. So I'll use humus instead on this test. 1, 2, 3. Remember that humus gives influence and turkey droppings doesn't give influence. So that's something you should keep in mind when using T3 things or T2 because you might mess up your farm. Anyway, let's give this a try. 1, 2, 3. And the fourth item should be a wood chopping. Whoop. Perfect. This farm will take almost a day and a half. It's actually really fast. Let's try with turkey droppings. 1, 2, 3. Wood chippings. Oh, minus 2%. Why minus 2%? Why -2%? I'm curious. Did I put something else here? Let's turn this off. 1, 2, 3. I'll try that again, that was weird. Let's run as fast as you can. Okay, so 3 turkey droppings. Okay, so the first turkey dropping should give me 45 and 40. Yeah, 45 and 40. The second one should be 22 and 13. And the third one should be 15 and 8. Yes, and the fourth one should give 5. Oh, that's weird. Why 2? Why 2? Anyway, turkey droppings seem to have some sort of thing there. And humus doesn't, so that's one thing I should probably report. Okay. 1, 2, and 3. Whoop. Oh, perfect. What can I do right now? I can study crucifixes. What is this? Oh, it's a deer. Yeah, so I'm kind of low on black bile. I need to restore some black bile. Again, I will turn on the eating cheat. I'll combine this here and do more roasted corn on the cob. One, two, three, four. Just eating a lot. I want to restore my black bile because I need to study faith and wisdom. Let's see, I'm currently playing for 50 minutes. There is 10 more minutes left of gameplay time for me before I finish the stream. Eat. I eat a lot of this. Oh look, we got a gelatinous lard for cooking roasted corn on the cob. Awesome region food item and a nice way to finish your brick walls. Okay, let's eat this. Eat. Yeah, I'll just cook everything and I'll leave the rest of the stuff in my inventory. Just to regen my stuff. My black bile. There's a lot of corn left. Let's continue cooking. Okay, so this got stuck. Let's combine this together. This should give me like 16 more roasted corn on the cob. Okay, 3 seeds left. They go to the ground. More lard. I need to get around to making these mortars. Actually, let's check it. Do I have 2 bones? Yeah, I have 2 bones. two bones, craft something weird, stratified layer. Two bones, I need 10 coal and 2 leather. I heard about an update where you might get a burning coal. If you get a burning coal, then your whole inventory starts getting on fire. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Nothing wrong there. Oh, look, I got a... I don't know how you pronounce that. Faded ooze? Anyway. I just need 2 leathers and stratified layer craft. Why do I need a stratified layer? I need stratified layer because I want to be able to eventually do... Where are these? Somewhere here. Blister coffins. I need 4 stratified layers, 4 wrought iron, 50 granite, and 2 mortars. Each unfired blister coffin will give me, I think, 4 blister steels. Anyway, I would store it here, but there's no... Yeah, there's space. I just put this slime here. Whoop. There. Now what am I missing? I need to study a ghost rider. Do I have a ghost rider? Yeah, I have a ghost rider. No, I hate the ghost rider, I'm so dumb. Study. Okay. Oh, look, so many old singing logs. I'll probably eat another one of these. Study. Do I need anything else? Just things related to faith and wisdom, really. I'm curious, what if I study a lost colony? I'll leave those for later. Well, let's check on tumbleweeds. Did I study one? Yeah, I need to study one. I probably won't make it to 411, but I'll try anyway. One more kite. I always like to study roses, and I think it's roses now. Lumberwood bonsai. Yeah, just roses now. Am I missing anything else? Just roses, right? Okay, let's study some more roses. Again, why roses? Because roses, at their maximum consumption, only have a 0.21 ratio for inspiration to I don't know. They have a 0.21 ratio, which is really good. And they have no inspiration left. I'm so uninspired right now. Anyway, I'll eat more food to regain black bile. I'll put this in order. Okay. Am I missing anything? I planted 5 crops. I explained some of the new fertilizers. I'm curious, what will I get here? Yeah, it's a very low plenty. Let's see what I get. I hope I get barley. Yeah, I got barley and wheat. Wheat. Cool whip. Do I have wheat? I should have wheat. That's rye, just 7 kilograms of rye. That sold me. Empty barrel and wheat. 10%. I'll just throw away the wheat. Oh, I have red bell peppers in my backpack. I never noticed that. Okay. Empty backpack. Now what do I do with those red bell peppers? I'll keep them here for now because I need to cook stuff. Yeah, I'll get my bag. Barley bag. I gave away all my barley some days ago to some newbie because I didn't use barley, but now I need barley. Meal flour. Let's hope I get 2 kilograms. I want to make some baguettes. No, I didn't get 2 kilograms. What else is there to do here? Let's take our walk. Where? Where should I go? I'll collect another wheat thing. Hopefully I get some more barley. No, this is not barley. This is getting ready for my tier 3. Oh, it's actually barley. Well, it was getting ready for my tier 3 cotton. Why cotton? Because I am a tailor, I do clothes, I have a really high thread and needle skill. Anyway, I can make baguettes now. Let's grind this. Okay, see, craft food and bread. I want to make baguettes for... Why baguettes? Oh, for black bile restoration. Okay, so I have the salt, I have the water in the barrel, I have this, I need my sourdough starter kit. There's a slight problem though. Where can I store the sourdough? Yeah, they have a bunch of sourdough. Maybe here? Yep, perfect. One. And one. Okay. I just need my water. Oh, and when I do bread, I actually get less insane. So that's a nice thing. It's actually very difficult to get crazy in this game. Oh, I have my baguettes. Can I do more? Yeah, I can do more. I can do one more. Two baguettes. some cabbage. Yeah, let's harvest the cabbage. I don't need this. Oh, perfect. I needed white cabbage. It's really good for blood. When you gluten blood. Since now I'm more focused towards some things. Anyway. There it is. Should I get some more stuff? I'll wait for the pumpkins until I really need them. This is going to give me more barley. I don't need barley yet. And this is going to give me more cabbage. Let's get more cabbage. Yeah, right now I really need more of the green. T2. Oh, that was pure red? So weird. Anyway, I don't need the cabbage stock because I already have higher seeds. Oh, I got one. White. Let's store this so that I can craft them later into food because I have a secret recipe. That's why I do not craft them here. Anyway, I'm poor now. I have no silver, so I need more silver. I'll get probably 300 silver just in case. Who knows? There. Orange Easter egg should be 75. 22% on the mask? Why? Let's take this out and take this out. One is an inspirational and the other one an item. Inspirational away, an item somewhere. No, I'll put it there. I'm so messy. Now I need a couple of brains. 9 brains to be exact. So it's 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. I'll put some brains on this bucket to get tanning fluid. More, and I'll empty this one. Perfect. 70. Now let's go back to Boston or Providence. Rubber feet. It folds. Oh, and I'm in Providence now. That's fairy girl from my town. I came for water. I almost forgot. One bucket. Two buckets. I'm overweight now, but that's not a problem, I have a backpack. The only problem is teleporting, it's boring to teleport. These guys think they can teleport. Oh, he actually could teleport. Let's push that guy. Don't teleport! Ha! You don't get to teleport. Ha! Second cooldown, so let's wait. Let's count it until 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and you don't get to teleport again, my friend. Hua! Oh, I'm so nice. Sorry. Just having some fun. Won't do it again. And I should go home. Oh, I'm too heavy right now. Let's put those buckets in my backpack, and now I have enough weight. Now I can go home. So my water buckets go here. Put this here. I took out tanning fluid. Put more tanning fluid and more tanning fluid. So now that should be full. Let's take out one bucket and get one piece of lime. What is this? Oh, seed stock. Bunny. So I put some lime in my bucket and I craft processing materials, limed hide. I'll craft 4 of them. And I have 4 limed hides ready to become leather in a few hours. Put the bucket away, and I would study more stuff, but I have no inspiration. Actually, there are a bunch of roses there I could do right now. I need one more bucket. One, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. Let's pick up these roses. More gardening to do. Gardening is probably one of the most OP aspects of this game, but not many people know it. Nice. Gas 31. Boom. Oh, there's space for roses in this box. Let's put some roses here. Perfect. Let's close this gate. And I guess that's it for today. I have to get myself over to cook. Yep, that's it. So thanks for watching me play the Insanity patch. This game is going to officially launch on June 16 or 19. One of those 2 days, I forgot. And what else? What else? I recommend it. It's a sandbox multiplayer permadeath game. It's very fun if you die, actually. Anyway, see you.